This is a Systema Clippy container with the insert. There you go. So I will pour the milk on. Give it a little wobble. Dump them. Put the lid on and let it ferment for the next batch.